Thank you, Mr. President. It's for allowing me the opportunity to introduce our guests from Western New York in the balcony today. Today we have with us the Frontier High School Advanced Placement United States History class and members of the Frontier Student Government, accompanied by the teacher Gene Baker, Frontier High School Principal Danielle Sheerland, Board Member Dave Pukowski, and Superintendent Dr. Richard Hughes. I wanted to thank them all for coming all the way from Western New York today, getting up early. And I hope you've found experiencing the work of the legislative body here very interesting and learning what we do here on a daily basis. Maybe one of these days, some of you will be down here doing the people's work. I apologize I was not able to be with you at the luncheon in my office for pizza. I would love to talk to you a little more, and I rarely like to miss an opportunity for pizza. But please enjoy your stay here. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, Senator Jacobs. We also want to extend the privileges of the House to our guests from Frontier High School, the students, the teachers, and administrators who are with us today. You appear to be very engaged and still awake, so that's a good sign. Please stand and be recognized.